Yeah, that is crazy. Look at what? Records and pop energy drink shake and use that for me. Good book. Okay, bitches. Here we go. Boil. No. Boil report, let it go. Mess is fine. So, fire at 936 for a 28 clear. UV, 3 yellow bar, white sunglasses, and a power sun screen. On, match green, high green, 4 new medium. Ray down pollen cedar slash Jupiter. J-U-N-I-P-E-R. Today's conditions upon levels for Saturday will be increasing. Moderate rain just results in part of higher temperatures and lower deeper. More increased personal troubles for other suffers. Observation. So for today, high 50. I don't think it might have got 50, I don't know. Low 19, yesterday, high 36, low 18, average high 43, low 27, 2.23 degrees, humidity 60%, no higher low. Pressure 30.24 inches, high 30.46 inches, low 30.24 inches, centimeters, sunrise 6:36 in the morning, sunset 5:39 p.m. The moon, WANIG, present the 10 days. February 22nd through March 2nd. Tonight, low 19, partly cloudy. Sunday will be high 51, low 22, partly sunny. Sunday night, picture of major icon, night cloud 8%, high raindrop. Sunday night, description, cloudy, chance of rain in the evening, then rain at the midnight, winds around 40, south, winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of rain 8%. Monday will be high 48, low 44, rain. So, Monday day, rain, highs in the upper 40, south, east, winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, with a gust around 25 miles per hour, chance of rain near 100%. Monday night, description, night cloud 80%. High winds. Heat blanket on, heat blanket, regular blanket, stove on. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, calm. Yeah. So, Monday night, description, cloudy. Rain in the evening, the chance of rain after midnight, air, steady temperatures in the mid 40 southeast, winds 5 to 10 miles per hour shifting to the west, with a gust to around 20 miles per hour after midnight, chance of rain 80%. Tuesday, high 45, low 37, cloudy. Tuesday night, picture bougie icon, night cloud 40% cloudy drop. Wednesday night, description was a cloudy with a 40% chance of rain, lows in mid 30. Wednesday will be high 37, low 25, 70% chance of rain. Wednesday, picture emoji icon, cloudy, 90% high rain drops. Picture emoji icon, Wednesday, day description. Cloudy, rain, possible mist, and smog. Near steady temperatures in the upper 30s, chance of precipitation 70%. Wednesday night, mist. Thursday will be high 32, low 24, mostly sunny. Friday high 35, low 21, low 15. Next Saturday high 32, low 28, low 16. Next Sunday high 45, low 32, cloudy. So, Sunday, March 1st, picture emoji eyes are 9 cloud 40%, high raindrops. Sunday, March 1st, Sunday, March 1st, high description, partly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation, 30%, low temperature around 37 degrees. Deep wind will be around 34 degrees, with an average wind today of 80%, winds will be 11 miles per hour from the south-south-east. Next Monday high 49, low 44, 30% chance of rain. So Monday, March 2nd, to move the icon, cloudy clouds, 30% high range of Monday, March 2nd. Day description, mostly cloudy, a slight chance of rain, chance at precipitation, 25% high temperatures around 49 degrees, viewpoint of the 37 degrees, wind average of 77%, wind will be 17 miles per hour from the south southwest. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below how it is weather. So YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below, and big thanks for waking up the weekend so far. Let's go in this. YouTube and YouTube runs 3 things you need to... get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe to us, or hit notifications bell. We will talk about, does a great job to take it out. And, do that California couple who advantage at cottage found alive. fully fine. DEBIRS and fuel tank name mini and delivery 737 fish field and radar systems. Friends have placed highway on the team messenger temple. Two people arrested and charged under this period of 15 months. One from Tennessee. Yeah.
Oh, let's check this out.
We got a lot of news. This is Google News, World News. I'm gonna make this coronavirus, first clip in a new election. And then I'm going to run this election by my dad's truck. My first week election meeting. For my conservative Democrat. No, it's my victory. Conservative, like, early gains in it. And primarily, B-A-I-L-I and E-N-T-A-R-I. And my survival to health official worry about traceable coronavirus cases in Central America. RGS and that comment, and then if RAVILE makes a piece, most tied in the F is that our next state groups are up to get in the US after to go off private SWATHS of territory. Find coronavirus in hospitals and American Diamond Castle. Test flight from here. Hard said no, everyone. Off scanner, coronavirus day. Feel on me. Dozens, tons, and one out. In Italy. Anyways, you could hate that about 5 and more for 2 deaths. And then coronavirus here in the room, a break in fact, 51 people killed too. First coronavirus here in the room, death in Italy, 14 times into lockdown. And then you could kill the stars. And the test can be run. Tension escalates in Syria as another 30 soldiers died. Tensions in northwest Syria continue to escalate on Saturday after another 30 soldiers was killed in a bomb attack on Russian-backed government forces. Turkey and Russia. Get that. Airdrop out. Maybe more. As the Syrian troops are sawed back by Russian moves to clear Blaze, Rubble Hill, and Cave in northwestern. E-R-K-E-L and M-A-C-R and to discuss certain issues. On March 5th, we include M-A-C-R-A and E-R-K-E-L and we will talk about these. deep again. South Korea has officially won after 13. To rest in the case of missing 15-year-old officials. Those are this one. BMW and Ember had a cage found in history 15-year-old home. Don't say so missing. An accident in NC after being found. BMW and two missing directions in the night. To ACE. ACD. KCAD. ENITS. And the finish from California call. Up on the line. A video missing. Pete. And a couple of school in NARIN County.
Be done with that quickly. So, I'm talking about PlayStation 3 Cold Water Bomb. UCF Knights went to the ACC Championship. It'll be Florida State. Day 7-21. It was home. Florida. Most of my Georgia goals in Florida. So Davis. Hopefully, you know, got the two ACC Championship, two FedEx Florida bowls. And three bowls. And we play records. That is for the ball. I won the big championship. We ranked 24, they ranked 6. Chaos, they probably won all the games. Had bad luck in the 6th number. Florida won, lost. They play LSU Tigers, right? 3 yards, rematch, redemption. Florida won the SEC championship, I believe. I'm saying they did. Nebraska Cornhuskers versus Texas. Texas won the Big 12 championship. UC Knights won their championship and lost their bowl game. Ohio Bobcats, I mentioned to you, I said they play no role in the Husky Spirit image. Originally Redemption, rival Buff, while Houston 3 games, you know, and Houston was there, the Cougars. You have 2 minutes. The change. Well, it showed something about UFC Bruins. They probably won the Pac-10. So I don't know who's going to the national championship. Can't really be Norman Dave Paul Irish. Before to say, well, they was ranked 5. They won the ACC game. Will they go to national championship? Hey, Florida running back won the Heisman Trophy. Air Force Falcons, they won. A lot of people sneaking the ball. They're 5. Miami did, but they lost. You see, the Horned Frogs won. The Oregon Ducks win? I don't think they might be. And what are you and the V Rebels? Las Vegas going to the national championship. Say Florida, they won because they lost. You see Bruins, the Rebels, the Hawkeyes, they going. And they are the Hawkeyes going to win the Pac-10. That's to say Bulldogs, I think they won. That said Air Force Falcon time. You can even do mine, I don't remember. So, very interesting. I think Oklahoma Sooners will make it. Texas Tech Red Raiders, they won. Texas A&M. USA 9th dinner. North Texas Mingering. Back to back perfect years. So, yeah. I'd be pissed. I'd be really pissed. My best mass. Back to back win every single game with no national championship. But back to back gold. I'm talking about the won a championship, you know, handed or something. National championship, I don't know. It could be UFC Bruins versus Iowa Hawkeyes. UFC Bruins, Pac-10 champion. And Hawkeyes, the Big Ten champion. So it's going to be very interesting. Maybe UNLV Rebels, Las Vegas. I don't think Norman Denfire, I'm sure you can win. Wow, Bobcats and then lost. Man, so remember, they said and done, you know, back to back, perfect years. But no national championship, but they won. They've been an exciting, successful team, man. And of course, I've given. Let's promote, right? Let's promote. YouTube on Mean Be 18 Adults only. Have a PlayStation Network store account, PlayStation 4. We unrated, went there, go there, the real version. YouTube YouTube 1, you won't be disappointed. YouTube YouTube 1, you won't regret it. YouTube YouTube 1, you recommend it. Kind of like the Purge horror movies. Like, horror movies turn to TV shows. Oh yeah, HD High Definition Blu-ray, The Purge Season 1 and 2 season pass, the Doom Patrol the same, that's just we'll talk about the streaming, my dad and I both agree, I can't do no more streaming, so the top 3, of course the number 1 is Star Wars Mandalorian, Disney Plus, number 2 Netflix, Stranger Things, number 3, DC Streaming, Titan. So, Monday will be Moment of Truth. I said they all available. I don't get it. So, yeah. It'll be DVD so I can watch them and all that. So. stuff, good news to talk about sometime. But you Jibbity Jibba need to be 80s golf owner. Have iTunes account, Unrated, The Real Virgil, Lither, Go There, The Real Bill. YouTube Jibbity Jibba won't be disappointed. Jibbity Jibba won't recommend YouTube Jibbity Jibba. So, small minority percent got to read the book. It was the base of the book of Wolf Creek 1 and 2 Unrated. Kind of like the movie Wolf Creek Unrated 1 and 2. Australian horror movies, foreign horror movies, and you know, again, horror movies turned to TV shows. HD High Definition Blu-ray, see Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, Season 10. YouTube is going to have Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD, purchased, ordered it a long time ago for years, and then, so you go here on the movie. And HD is also on the course on Wolf Creek 1. Rated, see if it's, you can get the one unrated ATI back. So, yeah. See, oh, okay, Monday through Friday, day, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, and the agents, okay. So, Season 3 Legacy, fall, this year, 2019. In September, October, or November, right? Sorry, apologize to MTD, Jim McAllister, Chris. Yeah, I'm gonna get no voice. So, Legacy, Season 2, CW. CW. Thursday night. 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 9 p.m. Eastern Pacific, YouTube, YouTube, must be 18. Dolphin. I would have known about that when you get ready, prepared, and all of the above, dude. Do a YouTube show and all that. So I guess it gotta be spring break, so. Now I gotta come back March 2nd. Sucks, but what can you do? What can you do? So try to make more YouTube videos for bonus videos YouTube to run just for you. I like that because exclusive energy, you know. Email told me, you know it's gotta be busy. Gotta be light with all the stuff, you know. I gotta apologize, you know. I'm get better as soon as possible, you know. Sucks being sick. But we got C4, the part 2's coming. You know, it's more energy, electric, sour, good noise. Yeah. 18 plus only. Indeed, indeed. But spawn of 3D gold. But campus protein, I guess that's exclusive. Only thing I see. But then again, they did email me. Text me. I'm a member, but you know, everybody remembers. These days, the scam, all that. Got money. Beep, 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 beep. But, you know, buy on the website, they were, you know, all that, and they cut us and came back. with it, 12-pack, $29.09. It's the Chrome and Strawberry Lemonade. So I'm not going to bother with that. The Buck Up, I'm going to do that. Wild Orchard, I don't like that. America, I know about Red, White, Blue, I know about that. I got great. RAZ blood, so be very nourished. So, yeah. So, let's talk. So, March got to be a big month. March 17, St. Patrick's Day. Star Wars. March 17th. So I'm watching on Star Wars Disney Plus. So $6.99. MPD did $12.99. You know, that makes sense. We're allowed in. I think it's fair to for him. They don't got no cable, satellite. So you can get Hero Plus, ESPN Plus. But he does get Natural Geographic. I mean, that just means $6.99. Shadow's Tale. Older sister, Hulu Plus, sell Netflix, my dad, iTunes, my dad, place of journal for me, got Amazon, so not the Prime mom, $100. HBO Now Go, CBS Access. So like CW, I do that, you know, I would do it on the website, you know. Try to watch online right there, but I'll go back and forth. So. And I do season passes, places, you know, so do that for and all of that, you know. Yeah. My dad did pay for it, of course. So, I paid for Doom Patrol. I will play Swamp Thing because can't do all Netflix. But try to do Titans season 1 and 2. 2 be March Netflix, so trying to get the season 1. But yeah. Oh yeah, I did the Vampire Diaries. But no, I don't know. Maybe that's who it was. By Randy. The wonderful Randy. But the Vampire Diaries, you can watch it, so I mean, but like what I did. The Vampire Diaries, the original side on the video. There's such great shows. But yeah. As you know, I pay Disney Plus $6.99, so I'm doing the Disney. I mean, doing the Star Wars so I can get ready and prepared. So Star Wars stories are gonna be on Netflix, I guess. Embarrassing all that. So yeah. I'll be watching that on Netflix. I watch that in the movie theater. Look what comes catching me. I don't think I bought it. So this is going to be awesome. Let's see what we can do about that. But I'm going to get my Golf Trap sketch of one little woman and Doolittle. Then I'll call Doolittle, Dr. Doolittle, all that good stuff. Robert Downey Jr. So then two movies. We're going to do Tom Hanks, Beautiful Day, Mr. Rogers on Netflix. So you gotta see about Sonic the Hedgehog. So yeah. So did help my golf job sketch a moon wood to a dollar. I got 2 5s and 10, that's $20. Guess I'm gonna go to work for a job Monday. Woke up shop sketch one, staying home. She said she would stay home Sunday. Like, I'm off on Monday, then the Wednesday, then Wednesday. Wednesday update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. The fall said I gotta figure that out. But I like the Titans and the that's what I said about that. It's all about doing the Star Wars and they're telling the literature. Yeah. But it's all about Star Wars. It's February 22nd. March 17th. St. Patrick's Day. So, yeah. We gotta get going. Gots to get going. So it's gonna be a big month. Jeans of Leroy and James on? No. Two tips? Yes. So, as in one blue jeans. And the dinner will be sausage, spaghetti, 2 pieces of lemon sugar toast, butter bread, rice and organic butter, real butter, hard butter, great value, organic, ground feminine, great value, the junkie, sugar, and the water. So yeah. We got laundry, we got trash, we got dishes. So yeah. Oh yeah, forgot about this. Promote America Got Talent. Tomorrow night, Sunday night, 2 hours, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, ABC, ABC, Sunday night, American Idol, and that's the talent. But it's American Idol. So the judges, Richie, Luke, Brian, Katy Perry, host, Ryan Fisher, Freakers, YouTube YouTuber, make it number one. This is going to be a good motherfucking time. And I got to drink, of course, not regular pop. Thank you for the caffeine control. Also only NTD is this for you. That's number one. So, what up, motherfuckers? Okay, let's. YouTuber, number one food product reviewer. Subscribe, click notification bell. Casually gamer in Kentucky. And the challenge is eating we'll do. A little, or I guess my goal for job special one more than honey buns. Love is on the honey buns and little Debbie's and all that. Then we have cheesecake. Edward's cheesecake. And I got the lemon meringue pie. I like my grandma one, but it's good. I'm picking, that's very good, but you know, I need to try it. Edward's cheesecake. Speaking of Edwards, too. S'mores, I love to, and pumpkin cream pie. Cookie and cream, is that Oreo?
Yeah. I have pecan too. No, you put that out.
So, and my girl tried to catch one. She wanted to do this. I thought she was not a fan of Oreo. That's Oreo cheesecake. Walmart, the bakery aisle. No big jello. And they got the Oreo. Oreo pie crust. And I wonder. I wonder if I did that before. Oreo pie crust. Not Oreo pudding. Like the pot animals. How my family do the pudding cream pie dough. But I did pistachios, I guess, because it's close to this. I think I got six. So, no. But let's move on. And we'll go with cheesecakes. Jeter cheesecake. Bucket list, Jimmy the Baker, cinnamon rolls, they had pumpkin. So yeah, bucket list of bucket rolls, like Junior's cheesecake, like pumpkin. Bucket cheese. And he said, you know, Junior's gonna give you some pumpkin crazy. Last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of the moon landing, zero gravity, psychedelic blizzard, blue sprinkles and blue stuff, you know, topping Oreo and cotton candy at times. I was pretty sure to put Kick-Ass, that's our cause. It's like number one energy drink, probably weird to get three, subscribe, put notification bell, send over cotton candy and all that. You know, my cotton candy is Monster Rain, Caramel Candy, Cotton Candy, and Faygo. Candy soda, sure. So, yeah. Then we had, you know, Geeky Dairy Cream again from the kitchen. Oh, what that is? Oh, that's a splinter. Or paper cup. Hurts like hell. I don't know. Paper cut, yeah. I got paper all around. And a big group of paper. So paper. Yeah, it's all about paper. That's careful. But I don't even know what the fuck is it. Hurts like it. Paper cuts do hurt like that too. So I have no idea. But so Geeky Dairy Queen last year, 2019, Sour Patch Kids crazy sarcast. So like, you know, punk crazy, you know, Oreo crazy, cotton candy crazy, Sour Patch Kids crazy, peanut butter crazy, marshmallow, brownie crazy, peeped crazy. Where we at? Great value. Peppermint holiday pie. That's the fourth Kick-Ass, one of the best pies I've ever had. I love that pie. My friend. Then we have, you know, candy cane blizzards and the Oreos and hot cocoa chocolates and all that. The great value peanut butter cream pie. I probably gotta do that. I did too. I'm gonna talk about that. Did I talk about the big feature shopping for on you? I think I did that one. Two great value peanut butter cream pies. Wishbone cream pie. How's that one? They don't even have one to put in that one. They go over there. But no doubt. Well, I guess next time, honey buns. Well, you can't hardly put stuff in the freezer. Refrigerator's pretty full up too, as they get rid of all the food. Man, hopefully take trash tonight. Do it, mono, dive it. All lifeguards are on grateful in my new life. Dive the trash, divers and all the love you got. Rummage, you clean up, you get flies and maggots and all. I went to my golf chance catching one, wanted to do that, I had oatmeal, my dad knew I took the morning, didn't do that. I want breakfast, I don't want to deal with that. Say crispy, I did it. I tried. I remember the number and got Facebook and everything. That's the same. Can't read the handwriting, probably couldn't read my handwriting, I'd do that. YouTube.com, down below, .com, telephone, boy, text around. But moving on. Say my dad gonna do it. But my dad got to do this, make the Great Value brownie pie, caramel walnut. And I'm very curious what Casual Gaming Kentucky, number one, if you probably review, subscribe, get in the picture. Let's think about that, my golf picture. And it's like a brownie pie, pecan right there. It's like the pecan filling and stuff. I don't know, it's kind of like a tuck bomb, could it be in the middle? Very interesting. I went back and forth, cold and hot. I did it all the setup in cheesecake. Those cherry cheesecake ones. My dad, a little while more. I understand to get where my mom coming from about, cheesecake, should be regular. The Oreo, yeah. Junior's cheesecake, a dime bucket. And I wonder, I understand why she don't like news. It's depressing, sad, tragic, mean, rude, cruel. And yeah. Depressing and bad and all that. Awful. But yeah, okay, YouTube 8 is also going to talk about the energy drinks. He said, got your game in Kentucky. Said, Scream American. Scream Full Throttle. Yellow, gold, black. Can, bottle, not try to picture. Tastes like Full Throttle versus Full Throttle. It's not Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle, look like Full Throttle. Then we have Beyond Raw Lit. YouTube 8 is also going to the Beyond Raw Lit, Cherry Bomb versus Mod Cherry Out, Ocean Spray Cranberry Cherry. Geek Beer Root Beer Balls Energy Drink in a Bottle. Forces Favorite Root Beer. Then we have, he did that, I gotta watch it, I gotta get going. Cause on my smartphone, YouTube, at Nexus 5, hard to do that, not with my laptop, but, I get caught up to doing Monster Rain, Inferno, you're doing True Blue without the blue outfit. So I think you gotta do all that. So this is Monster, Rain, Inferno, Red Dragon, Fruit Punch. First it's Nos, Fruit Punch, and Nos Rock.
One time on the beginning
of the school and attacked on who knows you. Alright. Grow family. No. Yeah. You're a prophet.
Burning out.
Whoa. Yeah. Not good people. They killed the people on the boat. But landed, murdered them. French revolutions, they behead them. I don't think we did. So, Lyndon, Worth, killed his people. Yeah. Soviet Union, not pretty. Not a good thing. They have Stalin. World War II times. The leader of Italy, Luigi Bruce, my brother. Oh yeah!
Burning it.
Piece of shit, still. Because they get and kill their people, as a cleansing Jewish people, that is bad or worse than him. We'd be shocked if they felt utter as a cleansing. So yeah. Young Putin north of the Bill Ocean, that kind of a bit.
Them guys on the beach and then you're going to cry.
And you have the car to crush. Crush. You're crushed. My dad said, for God's sake, place of Afghanistan, up that way. No resource minerals and oil. Landmines everywhere, Walk the government. Opium. No, rocks, cave, mountains, rocks. Opium, poppy seeds. Now, terrorists, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, they're not even thinking. Richard England said the real leader of Isaac, NBC News. Isaac, okay. Oh, Will.
Burn it out.
Piece of shit. They shot down Malaysia airplane on. But that's the thing, let's go back here. Russia, Moscow, Putin's tattoos, like all that stuff, you know how weird, right? And what Putin want to do? Be the Soviet Union. Once again, we have to. DG or whatever, their spy program is, and Kremlin. And invade, crush Georgia and Ukraine, and shot down Malaysian airplane on purpose when Obama was in prison. And Obama and Putin hate each other, but the dead bodies was on the train going through again, So then one American, United States, American Obama, SK, FBI, and black boxes. So yeah. They said, first Malaysia, airplane disappeared. Dad said, in the ocean, deep, human beings, no robots can explore and investigate and stuff. But we do. Do that, human beings, no. Horror movie about it. And the conspiracy theory said Atlantis. Always says it's a. Asked me, what about the South Korea missing plane, really trying to go over there? Yeah, I think it burns fine there. Fuck yeah. That's good. So I never want to recognize Sudie. I mean, she is Muslim. Most of my majority. Muslims, Kurds, the Sunnis, Shiites, Iranians, Middle East, like you and me. And people say Russia, Moscow. Nope. They don't like us. All of them are bad. Okay. Fair enough. So. Yeah. Sunni Muslim terrorist groups, you know, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, ISIS, right? Assad said Al-Qaeda did a terrorist attack on Lebanon. It was Assad, you know, occupied Lebanon for years and years and years. Because they got sexy and beautiful. They love that one. But, you know, he did a political assassination on an opponent. And probably a Kurd. So John Lovers on that railroad should have been gone. But we killed Miss Salazar Kelly.
Burning out.
Killed Saddam Lovers' son. No Saddam. But, you know, it has a nerve gas. Mustard gas. Nasty. And Saddam no longer son, you know, use that chemical biological weapon gas, you know, northern Iraq, the Kurds, my dad said, dumbasses, two missiles at the wrong plane, you know, their military can't, you know, the military to come after us, so Israel, Jewish people, Kurds, Iraq, and all that, you know, we're all going to talk about, you know, we'll do, yeah. That's who fucking screwed. So, when Saddam died hanging,
who will
burn in it?
Piece of shit. It was Shiite Muslims, right? Shiite Muslims. And how she had mother celebrate with this ball spike, chain metal, you know, so torturous with new emotions. One, and then her left back, you know, yeah, it's cool, but, yeah. So, the Shiite Muslim terrorist groups. And military government. Hubba Jack, Green Leader, Clerk, Ayatollah, Republican Guard, Houdini, Yemen, Hezbollah Leader, Lebanon, Hamas, Palestine. Assad is militia, Iran, Iraq, back and forth, Assad, Syria. Turkey, Iraq. We're going to get to them points in a minute. And people, QVC, Americans, trashing Americans, you know. And QVC, the new, that's a new norm. The greens are healthy and people, you know. The worst education workforce, you know. State of mind. Just healthcare, you know, everything, you know. You name it. And like that, you have a sign, right? At the hospital, visiting the kids and children and all that, which he put them in. You know, put them in. Like I said, that's what healthcare looks like. You got the school, the kids, the children, elementary school, Target, you know, this blue sticky thing, you know, chemical biological weapons, you know, on these kids and crying and eating their skin and stuff, and they, you know, do this, so, you know, NBC World News said hard to watch, you know, do. People made fun of Trump because he didn't like it. And he said, that's science project, that's science fair, it's education. You know, what contests and stuff that, you know, we do. Of all this, this was Assad. Military, you know, jihad Muslim groups, they target, you know, the people that the Kurds, the rebels, but, you know, a vulnerability, you know, vulnerability, the kids, the children, the babies, teenagers, and the females, women, pregnant, you know, poor welfare, homeless, middle class taxpayers, the workers, the education, you know, the teachers, you know, disabled, disabled, the sick, the dying, the hurt, the injured, elderly, senior citizens, the veterans, you know, we do. And you have, says, sexy is the leader of Turkey when Saddam and son died. He bombed the hell out of Northern Iraq because of the Kurds. You know, and he was sexy. Assad and Turkey fought each other like that. Assad said the Kurds and he's in Lebanon. And now I don't know what's going on. It's crazy what's the deal. You guys, in Syria, Assad, the Turkey, the leader, you know, and in Russia, Moscow, Putin. I don't know what's going on. It's nuts. It's like that. Kurds don't matter. Fuck the Kurds. They're not Muslim. They're not even beans. They don't count. Bomb after bomb. Chemical weapon after chemical weapon. Biological weapon after biological weapon. Fuck them. Fuck them, right? Fuck them. They don't. They're nothing. It's about, you know, YouTube and Patreon, the Google, whatever, social media, you know, we do. It's not newsworthy. They don't sell. It's amateur war, you know. Devil's work. Human suffering. Beep, 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 beep. Things are here that is best. And I said, what's sexy is Houston Astros and Boston Red Sox. I wish you don't all, you know, put the links of all them YouTube videos. You know how we're doing. I don't like that. I don't like that. And I'm reloading. And went down the tunnel, changed, went to a reporter, probably dead Rob, you know, worried about Ben Kershaw, Jensen, you know, my dad said, you know, pitching, mental, same with Cardinals, and Keel, I even wanted to go to Wilson. Yeah, Jensen with heart problems. With Freddie Freeman, Landon Brace first base, you know. Last year, 2019, playoff postseason. He lied. You know, he was injured. You know, now he'd be honest, telling truth, facts. Emotional friend lost a job, you know, we do. Yeah, Puig, an LA Dodgers hitting coach, went to the Cincinnati Reds. Puig went to Cleveland Indians. American League, American League, I think I'll do a double hitter. Chicago Cubs, I don't know, say we're gonna be able to watch it, you know. And that's how baseball is. Of course, you're on the same man. On YouTube, you know, so. They billionaires, frat house, party. Just not going to school. They said, people know what they said, they died. Like that, it's like that, you know, people said that, you know, beep, 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 you know, all that, people said that, you know, of care and stuff, and then, you know, we do, you know, like that, on the YouTube, the Patreon, the Google, the social media and stuff, they care about it, and the fans, the supporters and stuff, that about the money, you know. It really is. They care and all that, you know. It's whatever. I'm sick and tired of baseball. You know. Sick and tired of everything, you know. Yeah, social media, like my dad said, all that technology, the downfall. It's like China with the coronavirus, you know. You know, you can't trust them. They're liars, you know. So a lot of people, probably New York Yankees versus LA Dodgers are probably back to back each time because of them to do what they do. But usually when you tell me, comment down below what you think about that. Well, it's like, MLB Network, Aaron, you know, Hot Stove, let's say, you know, sick of the video, that's probably the one YouTube video I watch on there. 2017, mostly Clayton Kershaw, you know, a pound a pound, like, Bill Buck said, like, 40, 50 pitches. I don't know what all that situation about it. I don't know what they did. Did they hit? Yeah, well, I don't think it was a home run. I don't know. But, like, different with Chicago Cubs or whatever. However, here, they knew every single pitch. Like, undisputed. They skipped, and yeah, Shannon should have been down there with the 100 great players. Why do you think that? He said he can even play baseball even though every single pitch. I don't know if that was a strikeout or a walk. No. Oh, well, I don't know. It's like that, you know, of the care, you know. That's just stupid. It's like that, you know. Channel News 4, Sam McGurry. Allure, Kent, Matt Chambers, Steve Griffith. No, Steve Harris, not really. But, no. Like I said about that, you know, with, you know, Democrats are the leaders, they are critics, and all the view, you know, Whoopi and Ellen, Oprah, and all that. You know. That's them. I don't care about this. I don't know about something. You know what? Struggles? No. The rich. Got money. Got money. So yeah. That's good. Man. I don't want to watch baseball. Yeah, real all American got talent made. Yonder will be, I don't know if they got a hit to the May spot in June or what. I'm excited for that. I'm gonna get a season pass, AGI definition, PlayStation 9, and so forth. legacy, but you know, that'd be a few more. But I hope the Purge, they talk about that on Google News. I don't remember that. Yeah, here you go. Somebody talking about the legacy, what's going on. That's how I do it. That's how I see it. It's going to break it. Of this wrong term, but yeah, I don't know. I would assume of spring break, but hopefully the Purge, we'll do season 3. We got the movie, we got the Couture and the Devil made me good. The Saw. Chris Rock, them two previewed the trailer and previewed it. The Howling Michael Myers, there'll be Dementia Friendly and Dementia Friendly. Candyman, fuck that. Escape Room 2, I'm excited about that. So yeah, so some good stuff. It's Star Wars too, it's Star Wars, so that's gonna be radio. Look. Hopefully Titans. Do the Titans, the Doom Patrol, and Swamp Thing. See when Swamp Thing comes out. Okay. Star Wars Media, Disney Plus, I'm hoping, well, I will go down here to Lizzie McGuire reboot, you know, whatever you want to call her, whatever, you know, it's older, but you got to continue the story, whatever, I don't know, it's going to be very interesting, I'm excited, Shirley National City will be there, Corey in the house, I love you, man. And so weird too. Oh, shit. Yeah, punching. And C4 Smart Energy, the part 2, electric, sour, thoughts on it. These are 200. Caffeine, this is 240. 40 points, percents, whatever, however. And C4 Smart Energy, for the month. That fast one of them. I wonder what I'm gonna do.
Oh yeah.
Ross should be there. He's he's a sophomore speed 9.5. Pearson doing big sounds. So fuck the fuck up, get the fuck out, get crazy, get nuts. He been doing it, doesn't really good. That's for sure. Speed 93. Let's be sophomore, freshman. I'm gonna be a sophomore next year. Two sophomores are what Rockford wide receiver run. Great. I think speed 84. And sophomore wide receiver run. Win. Bush speed 90. And you got 100 yards, 150 yards. Almost even got another touchdown. So one touchdown. Brown, senior, final receiver, pass. Henry done good. Running back, three. Well, it's going to be number two, but the UFC Knights, man. There's a lot. There's a project on that. A lot of craziness. One more to go. Next season. Bots. I think seven first year. Three. Two cupcake UFC Knights. Last season. Two Pompete. This year the season, third year, I think seven total. So he'd be doing everything because he's better than Davis, kicker trainer. Yeah. I don't know, he'd been doing big things too. And just a crowd. So I don't know what's going to happen. Because that'd be the greatest defense right there. It's being, they both CB, 95, 93. Hodge, I think sophomore, 22 Beck, I think played with injury, interception. 52 Mullins entered the touchdown. I don't know if that was 46 or UFC Knights. He might be a sophomore. Hodge, sophomore. 26 Holly, sophomore. 97 Noon, he had a lot of sacks. 58. Clayton, something like that. It does tackling, sacks, interceptions, drop the run game, tackling, whatever. He's a senior, might be assigned. 50 White, defense, Keenan. Pull the package, too. Junior, probably the sign. Don't get any more, it's gonna be appreciated. 20, Landers, senior. Definitely gonna be signed. 46, Johnson, junior. I don't get signed. 12 interception, 80 20, maybe even 13. 7 to 20 or something. Incredible play. It's a lot of good right there. So who knows about all that. So I might pass. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But YouTube comment down below. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, the time, we eat, DK, Derek, clean all the situations with Dean. I was sad, I gotta get hot and spicy next time, I'd say do the meatball. Alright, my gosh, I said 2-1, said cheese bread. I don't know what's going on. Weird. Hope nothing bad happened. Yeah, something bad happened. No, it's weird. Can't even get home and go shop, get one. They don't wish the hell on nobody, that's for sure. What can you do? What can you say, right?
did pretty good show.
Link card $3. And food shop on one, you know. Next time. Because be the same. The sounds are good. The next time will be the 20th. I went on one, a hunt was a guy on the phone. He took a video camera, BT's lost on me. Radio, you gotta watch on it. Me, I gotta rent on Netflix. Get on Netflix, see what the big fuck do about it. Like, do you see Joker? And that would be Dementia Film, Quintino. Capital, Brad Pitt, Vincent, and yeah, that actress in a Bombshell, they play Harley Quinn, and it says that's what Bird of Prey in that movie, I think. I think so. Let's go through it. I think she's in it. That's the second unit. She's like a very, very beautiful, pretty female. Gotta remind me of Johnny Depp, how good he looks in his movies. That's the same, you know. You just can't tell him, you know. I'm going to go for Travis Kitchen one. Call the preview of Boy Crash. It said, is that Gwen Serrano? No. I had probably no name, but probably. But that's the saying about us, how good. No joke. Hope. Was even like that, you know. I don't know. Margaret Bobby? That's the saying, I don't know. It's like Bombshell, you know. You got, you know. It's like, even the Megan. C-H-A-R-L-I-V-T. And Megan Kelly. She does a great job. Margot, M-A-R-G-O-T, Bobby, R-O-B-B-I-E, sorry, apologize, messing up the name. But she worked with Leonard Capital, I mean, the Wolf of Wall Street. She's in About Time, yeah. I'm gonna go try to catch one like that. Well, I could do nothing. Yeah. But Rachel McAdams was in a love story chick book romance movie back then. Oh, yeah. She gotta like her because she's in Goodbye Christopher Robin. Yeah, she won two or whatever on her. But you know, she loved the movie so much. Tarzan, Peter Rabbit, she loved that movie. Owner, ready for two. I had rule. Okay, whiskey, tango. Well, that one in the middle gotta be her. You can see A-T-A-T-A-R-I-N-A-H. I don't know, focus on Will Smith, Antonio, P.O.N., Terminal, I am should definitely watch a Bond show.
But I will buy Bird of Prey, probably buy Suicide Squad. Guess that'd be the first one.
The YouTube videos, comment down below. What's your move from N-A-R-G-O-T, first name, R-O-I-R-O-B-B-I-E? What do you think about that? I'll watch it. I don't think I'll write it down.